Turning my thesis into rap. Remember, Amiel Wormser. Straight from the lab to the mic. Let's break it down. From imaging to microbiology, compounds, giants, and cryo-EM technology. Optimized with some chemistry, pushing science to the next degree. There's a buckle, TB still taking lives. All drugs fails, but the germ survives. Used to treat it easy, now we fight back. Get stronger each time, that's a fact. Over a million every year, still no cure, yeah, that's the fear. We have meds that used to win, but now TB's fight back again. Fluoroquinolones used to be strong, now the bug mutates. They don't last long, it learns the move, changing game. So I'm coming to break that chain. Every bug's have tool to stay alive. This one got a protein, the key to survive. DNA, gyros like a DJ on DNA. Gyros twist DNA strands, give the cell what it commands. Blood that tool it can divide, more copies it slowly dies. But that sweet spot is hard to find, so with this new drug redesign. MTB is too slow, growing like a snail. Needs high biosafety just to start the trail. So why is its cousin? Safe and fast. Seglutamic, I'm save the ball, bit to last. I drop new drugs, see what they do. If they stop the bug, that's a major clue. I scan my bug, see the shape and size. Feed it to AI, watch it analyze. Trying out drugs, get many in play. Searching for the one that blows the bug away. From safe test, we move ahead. Next round ready, full speed instead. Now we zoom in deep with the frozen scene. Cryo-EM shows what's in between. We freeze the gyros and take a shot to see where the drug fits in the spot. Like a puzzle, a lock and key. If it's binding right, that's a victory. We map the shape, design a plan. One good fit, and the bug can stand. A decent look, it's science and grit.